Step on the scene, forget about it. I put a racks, forget about it. Why you hating? Oh, I'm fresh. You must not feel how I feel. Oh, I'm fresh. I just popped open a seal on Mo-X. Lil Shawty sitting at the blue flame, sent me a text. Future high demand, future high demand. Don't walk on land, bitch, I don't ever walk on land.
You already know what's going on, dog. We're back. Today, we're shooting a little bit of content, a little bit of new products, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. You know, so today we're gonna be shooting a lot of stuff, actually. New corduroy snapbacks we got going on here. If you know, you know. You know, a little new thing with a little 1213 pool balls right there. This is a snapback, dog. See the vibes? So today we're gonna be shooting this and just getting like on-body content so you guys can see how everything looks. We're also gonna be shooting our nylon hats. These are a new addition with a little new 1213 series on the side. And then obviously you see the vibes, LA, Chicago, Atlanta, baby. Sorry I didn't do New York. Don't worry, that's gonna come. These are gonna be coming out in March, hopefully. The supplier sold out, bro. So you gotta adjust. So now we're gonna drop some new stuff for y'all. So the ones that we will be dropping are obviously the corduroy one and these two A ones. So, you know, this one has the 1213 on the side. This one has the World Series patch on the side. And I don't know if you can, if the camera catches it, but you see it's like a little glittery. Like the thread is a little glittery. Like just a little bit, you know, it has a little pop to it. But yeah, this is gonna be the Atlanta one. Both snapbacks, you know, just something real cool. Green underbrims. See the vibes, dog. So these are gonna be the ones that are gonna be dropping next week, so which is Friday. So right now we're gonna do a little content shooting for y'all. I'm gonna be the model this time. So you know, I gotta swag it out. I gotta show you how to do it, how I dress it up. I wanted to kind of go towards more of like, kind of just like everyday lifestyle stuff. So like how I dress and how I get the fits off. Cause I know I did like obviously my homies, but I'm like, you know what? Maybe I should just do like how the way I dress. Cause I know you guys, I've been seeing a lot of positive feedback on my own Instagram. So I was like, you know what? Let me just try to swag it out, put some things together. And if it works, it works. If it doesn't, hey, at least I tried it. So that's what we're gonna get into. I do it immaculately. I'm all in the mouth like a candy. Cold as the polar, I keep it precise. I go to space in the middle of the night. I got a tower that pipe in my hand now. It could be a threat or a fan now. I can't get caught with my hands down. I can't be coming my mans down. I put some bodies up on the ground. That's a few millions up on the ground. Murder for money, that's man down. Kill more than just wrapped up. Little shoot day. I'm for sure like a little tired right now. Just cause I did a lot today. So, well, I mean, hey. We got it done, so we got more content coming out for you guys, on body pictures, just to try something new out and to make sure, even if it's like just like me wearing it or like just to show you guys how to style it and how I style it, so maybe it might help you guys like, you know, get some inspiration or so you can actually see the on body pictures and maybe it can like make you guys want to buy it. So yeah, so for sure gonna be coming out with more stuff. You know, I'm gonna try to be going hard. I got a lot of stuff coming out. I just have to make sure I plan it out correctly. Like these pants right here that are coming out. My bad, I got the sandals on. And then also these cargo pants that I got coming out as well. We just shot these, so you know, I still gotta figure out like a date on when I'm gonna put everything out. And then obviously the tee, bam, bam. This one's coming out Friday next week, so I'm pretty sure we'll have the video up by then. And then yeah, so I appreciate you guys for always, you know, supporting me, you know, messing with the drops. You know, I'll keep you guys updated on everything that I come out with. And yeah, just appreciate you guys so much. We out. Why you hating? Why you hating? Oh, I'm fresh.